Just last night, I got this release from the Fulani Nationality Movement, saying that God has given them this land, Nigeria, and that they have the right to live anywhere, and until the colony is established, there will be no rest in Nigeria. And they are calling on all Fulanis across West Africa to come to Nigeria with arms for this holy war. When a prophet speaks, listen. Please listen. This was a communique that came on the 3rd. I never saw it, but God spoke to me. This came last night. Well articulated. In fact, I heard them say that the cattle colony is the only solution to the crisis. Whether the federal government or state government accept or not, we have asked all Fulani herdsmen all over West Africa to move to Nigeria and penetrate every corner for the upcoming jihad. He's here. He's on the net. It's on the net. I saw it coming. 1992. I declared it 2015. I saw it coming. Lift up your two hands. Ask the Lord, for the sake of the elect, scatter this gang up.